I don't want to do it. You do it. You hate to sing this better than me. You know?
No.
The yell.
No, you're.
Do the yell. Okay, good. All right. You know.
Yeah.
No, no. From, like, when you fucking get really.
Nancy killed Sam.
I know that Nancy did.
Nancy killed Sam.
Nancy.
Nancy. about it. Never rains in Southern California. I once saw a band play at the farm sober. I hadn't had a drink. Like cleaning gums or hugging bums or doing something that you know is good for ya. Those times are tedious and tenuous and hopefully much shorter than a blank. I'm so easy to decide. I could rationalize for life. But from all the strife I cause, I gotta go without. Taking codons is insane. I don't wanna kill, I want more pain. So like the California drought, I'm drying out. I got the one job that is frowned upon if you're not a user. The bands that are all sober are the ones playing the warped and county fairs. I'll go to a meeting and get called a loser. To a party from a bro who works at Bear. He's got shit from 1910. Bottle H that's genuine. I just wanna see what all the hype's about. I just gotta try it once. But I say no cause I got 3 months. And like the California drought, I'm drying out.
Alarmist, but in that heart- Oxymoronic should be used as directed. You should call your doctor if you experience pubic hair growth on your face or neck. In rare cases, oxymoronic has been known to cause patients to regain unconsciousness. Take both sides of an argument and polygamy. Other side effects may include a sexual attraction to windows, eyeball growth, trash can envy, tongue expansion, considering yourself the most interesting person in the room, spinal retraction, subtle driving, a frowny smile, pigeon coupon collecting, and playing basketball. In more severe cases, some patients have experienced sharding as a daily ritual, obsession with average results, liking people you never did before, clown fighting, and growth of extra holes. Ask your doctor about oxymoronic today.
One morning I woke up, scratched my balls and eyes. I looked into the mirror and got a big surprise. I don't know who this person is, but I've seen his face before. A face I don't wanna have to face. I don't think I like me anymore. Friends, there I seem to dart away. I wish I could remember all the shitty things I say. Then one day my best friend said something I'd never heard before. You've done so much for me and I love you, but I don't like you anymore. Someone locked the door, I don't like me anymore. It cuffs me to your whore, I don't like me anymore. I've heard this story twice before, I don't like me anymore. But one play me hardcore, I don't like me anymore. Was it something that I'd done? Was it something that I said? Was I having too much fun? Did I dropkick someone's head? And that jerk looks a lot like me.
Someone locked the door, I don't like me anymore. It cuffs me to your whore, I don't like me anymore. I've heard this story twice before, I don't like me anymore. But one played me hardcore, I don't like me anymore.
Catastrophe uncertain. Hit the lights and drop the curtain. Organize a mob and rush the door. I wanna look pretty, so I give it the old city college try. Don't get me wrong,
I got this. Okay. I got it. Okay. She's a deadbeat mom, a one-woman pogrom, a tri-polar paradigm, a lunatic, a time bomb. When everything is all right, she makes everything wrong, living only to spite and spit napalm. She's a deadbeat mom, she's a deadbeat mom, she's a deadbeat mom, she's a deadbeat mom. A storm without a calm, DBA and lithium is what she should be on. Emotional vacuum, a good vibe can't fall. She's got her degree in poisonous pedagogy, taught by her mom. Someone stop her before she destroys the childhoods of my two boys. My son's been everything to me, so I pray for some ages. Jacket, a padded rubber room is where she belong. It's a perfect place for maybe extra mace for the deadbeat mom. She's my Vietnam. I got PTSD and an STD. Is everything okay?
No, everything is wrong. Last week I sung, humming this song.
She's a deadbeat mom. She's a deadbeat mom. A scare. The next year it grew back again, and you started to swear. And after chemotherapy, you threw up and lost all your hair. And when I said bye bye biopsy girl, you acted like I didn't care. I took you to the mission, you could order pollo. I took you to Chinatown, you said let's take it to go. But when I asked you to take a Greek, an ATM with French, I had to say bye-bye. Bilingual girl, you said no and knew the consequence. And when I called the meager and the INS, they took away your documents. I look around me, so many things to do.
It's a funny thing. It's never lonely. I really can't complain, because it feels like home to me. Tell me to quit and talking shit about. I really gotta say, this bottom ain't so bad. Tell me to quit. I'm sick of hearing it. Don't see a benefit, 'cause it's really not so bad. Just kinda sad.
Up to know the whole world is corrupt, to realize fuck the dead and die thinking not about why didn't anyone care, but why her life was so unfair.
It's time. It needs to be said. I'm sorry to be the one to inform you, but man and womankind has unfortunately been pronounced dead.